The beginning, you know, you have. Okay? And then, so you do that through the whole verse. And then you have the chorus. You got to. That's just an A. It starts with A. And then you come up here to a G sharp. So that's the fourth fret. You make a bar chord. And that's major. So you put your middle finger down. Okay, just like an E shape. Like, yeah. Okay. And then. And then you go next door to a C sharp minor and keep your middle finger down on that one. So it goes A, G sharp, C minor. Okay, so that little part. So it's just like that same kind of shape, but with no middle finger down. Okay? Da, 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 da. Then you go next door to that one, and that's just it, and that's just a B. So it's you got this one right here, and then you go next to it on the A string. So bring this finger over here, and then move these fingers over and flatten out the ring finger.